Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles India walkthrough. Memory 2 plus hard mode begin.
Must you leave so soon? I'd like to show you how good I have become at your magic tricks.
That I'd love to see. Should I pick a card? It's the Queen of Hearts.
Very funny. You may be surprised to know that I have a concealed blade on me at all times now.
Really? I probably haven't searched you thoroughly enough.
Maybe you should search me now.
I'm sorry, my love. I have to meet with a Mead. He believes the Templars are looking for the Kui Noor again.
I told you, Kievan, it was unwise.
That's why I gave it to a Mead.
Just be safe, my love. Don't do anything crazy.
Lots of guards around. I need to get to Amid before they do.
Well, whatever it is, Major Sleeman's after. What if the assassins discover we're after their mentor?
Oh.
That's why we're out here.
No.
We're meant to stop them reaching him. Got it.
Too late. The Templars are here first. I will need to take them out in order to reach Amid.
Now, a small bomb.
Been all over myself.
Very hard.
See much battle?
Fair amount. Began to think that's all there was for a time.
Much happening at the moment.
What was that?
Maybe I'm here.
Great. Now.
Where are you, Amid? Where did they take you?
Looks like Amid at least put up a good fight. If I follow Amid's blood trail, it should lead me straight to him.
Time to use the small bomb. You did great. Oh yeah, baby. Almost.
The blood trail leads down here. Time to take a shortcut.
Very good.
With this job is that every day might be the last one. Where were you before you were stationed here? Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to.
Yeah, I did. Must be pretty fast.
He'll know the whereabouts of Amid. I'll need to remain unseen, though. These officers are often cowards who will flee at the first sign of danger. Yes, that's it! I did it! I won!
Me and you need to have a little talk.
Please! I don't know what you're talking about!
I followed my friend's blood trail out here.
I'm sorry for your friend, but I don't remember him. A lot of people have passed through here today.
You'd better remember him, quickly. The rope you're tied to is old and frayed. I don't know how long it'll hold.
Like this.
Wait! I remember him!
Go on.
He was here. They took him to the main Templar building at the edge of town. It's a fortress. You'll never get in, but I can help you. Pull me up! I'll take you to your friend!
I'll take my chances alone.
Wait! You said you'd pull me up! You can't leave me here!
Great. Two wins in plus hard without death.
Hamid, what do you know about the Kuhinur? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
The quest... Wait, not like this. Plus.
Hamid, what do you know about the Kuhinur? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Eliminate high-ranking Templar guards. You dare lock the door?
Not much happening at the moment. Good. A few moments of calm is just what I need right now. Gives me time to think.
Yes.
About what? Something bothering you?
Nah.
It's just a simple.
Now.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise.
This is the first. Come on!
direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Start. Just two more pieces to find.
Who's there?
Over there! This way! Help!
I hate you.
That's a good start. Just two more pieces to find.
I see some bombs. That should be enough. Fuck. What should I do?
Two down, one to go. The smoke should shield my movements.
This is the second one. The second one's here. The fourth one's here.
Thank you.
Where'd they go?
That's it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
We need to get it.
You!
It's not fair!
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gates. Anybody else, and we will lock down.
I need you to disguise if it happens.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Amid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. The bells are linked here. Perhaps I could use my chakram to cut those links.
What should I do? Thermos here.
Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Identify yourself!
No! Why are you here?
yourself.
Fine, really.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my Chu?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
I fucked up. Never mind. Next time. Look at this bee. We'll see about that next time. Bye bye.